Hey, this is some wild hair, huh? I had to laugh when I put this on my head. It just looks so much wilder on my head than it did, like, in the box. But this one is Millie, and it's that same ombre rooted color, the OP61327, and it's the equal lace front, deep invisible part, pre-cut. So this is what she looks like. She is a wild one. I turned on my straightener because I'm gonna, you know, just kind of loosen the waves a little. I thought it would be more of a, like, a controlled wave, because a lot of the reviews that I saw were the darker color, and it looked like a very controlled, kind of crimped ocean wave. But this is pretty wild. This is kind of like wild, like my natural hair wild. So, but it is pretty. I like the rooting, I like the color, I like the hair fibers. They feel very nice and natural. And how much hair they put in, you know, they put in a good amount of hair, but not too much. I'll show you the different views here. Okay. So this is a side view. Here's the back. Really pretty. Definitely more of a natural looking wave. But it is kind of poofy. It's kind of like the reviews I saw on the Bentley. It has more of that kind of style, the more poofy style. So if you like, you know, kind of poofy hair, this would be good. And if you don't, then, like I said, you can just straighten it a little bit and control it a little bit more. Or you could put barrel curls in it. I'm just gonna go down it quickly with the straightener, and then I'll come back and show you what it looks like. But this is what it looks like so far. And just like with the Nelly, this has a very comfortable cap. The combs are great, they're placed correctly. It's very easy to blend my hairline in with the hair in the wig. And there's nothing bad I can say about this. I mean, the hair's a little poofy, but that's just my taste. To someone else, this might be the perfect wig. So, but otherwise, I like everything else about it. I like the color and the rooting and the ombre. You can kind of see, I don't know if it shows up on camera, but it's kind of like a darker blonde here, and then a more of a lighter blonde towards the bottom. And it's just very subtle, but it's just enough to give it a natural look, a really nice natural look. So this is what it looks like. See if I can get the whole thing in there. And it has a very nice natural movement. So it's very, I mean, it would flow in the wind. The hair is fairly light. And I think it gives it a really nice natural look because of that. So yeah, I'm gonna go kind of straighten it out just a little bit, tame it a little, and then I'll be right back. See you in a little bit. All right, I'm back. So I loosened the kinks in the hair using a straightener and just lightly going down it really quickly. And I just did the top layers just to kind of, I didn't like the kinks that were so defined, like right up top here. So I just kind of smoothed this down a little. And so it's a little bit of a softer body wave kind of look. So this is what she looks like now. She looks even longer now that I kind of loosened the wave. Really pretty. So this is the back part. It's the side. So yeah, this is what it looks like, and I'm definitely gonna get use out of this one. I love this one, and I love the Millie and the Nelly. They're both wonderful, and it really does feel like a better quality wig as far as the how the cap fits. And I think this wig is definitely a great deal. And if this is what you're looking for, a rooted blonde wig, definitely check out the Millie or the Nelly. It's a great price for everything that you get, and the good cap construction and the quality synthetic hair. They're just really comfortable to wear, and I think they're very pretty and very natural looking. So I hope this helps, and now you kind of know what the color OP613/27 looks like in the Millie. I hope it helps you figure out what you want and what you want to try. I wish you luck on your wig adventures, and until next time, I will talk to you guys later. Have a great day. Bye-bye.